Hey guys, Dylan. I hope you guys can hear me. I've never done this. This is the first time doing this. I'm recording via my camcorder. Hello, internet. Yes, I finally have a camera for my computer, and if you see, you know, me doing that right now, it's because I'm looking to see, like, how to put this. Basically, how it looks and everything. It may look like that I am right at, like, facing the camera. Turns out I am not actually. Basically, it's so high powered, it's where it looks like I am, but I would say I'm maybe a good inch or two away from the camera. That's even when it's sitting here on my table. I'm gonna show you that. Basically, see, this is my table right here. You know, where I used to do my openings and all that. So, that's a thing, and it's where, like I said, right here, I'm recording this on the table. I just realized. There we go. Focus a little while. There we go. Alright. Now I wanted to move again. But it even comes with its own light. Like, let me show you guys this real fast. I have to get the little thing over here. But basically, I can go like that bright, or I can go like a little bit bright, which it's a little bright right now, or say, well, that's too bright. You can see it reflected off my glasses, like, right there, you see it, and even right there. There we go. But, I wanted to mention this because it's where, is this going to affect the channel? Yes, that's why I'm making this video. I'm going to try, keyword going to, I'm not 100%, to make, like, more reaction videos and stuff, and even gameplay using this little camera right here. Since I'm poking at it with my finger, you guys can see part of my finger, say hello. But yeah, that's, I'm gonna try to do this. Hopefully I can, and I hope you guys don't mind it, because it's where, you know, I see a lot of people doing this, and it's like, you know, if you see my face with it, it's like, when, say, for me playing Slender, since I plan to do part 2 sometime soon, I just need the time, you know, and everything, and I'm wanting to do that. So, when will it start? Hard to say, but I might even do the my TCG openings with it, basically Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon, you know, those are my two priorities on here right now. Gonna try to expand sometime, don't know when. But it's where maybe I might do it that way too, because I could flip the camera around, and basically I could still see him, like I would be looking up at the computer screen, and I could still see the cards, you know, and so could you guys, but I'd have to back up the camera, of course, because like I said, I'm a good inch away, and it's where it looks like I'm right in front of it, and I'm not, so that's a thing. But till then, see you guys later. Hope you have a good day.